like me because you think that I am an Arab.
What? No. What are you talking about?
Excuse me.
Like that. Wait.
That
oh, wait,
boy.
I
am his mentor. I am so proud of you.
What do you mean, a mentor?
Don't worry about that.
Okay, so what you got for him?
James DeSanta. Some kid. He is already late on his payments, and I have this bad feeling that he will do more damage to the car than we can get back from him in the exorbitant interest rate payments. Just go and get it. The house is on Hampstead, off Eclipse. It's an SUV.
Some Rockford Hills daddy's boy nonsense.
Don't worry about it. Try to bring the car back in good condition, huh?
I got you. Don't worry about it.
It's so good to see you, my boy. Hey, good luck in law school, huh? So, Mr. Kenneth, were we at financing?
Hey, did you change your mind?
When I discover that you betray me, perhaps. I hear you took the bike for yourself, my employee of the month.
Listen, man, me and Lamar was gonna get that back to you, dawg.
Oh, I am sure. You will get this car off the daddy's boy, and then we talk. Insurance papers say they have a locked garage, so you'll need to gain access from inside the house.
Man, it's never easy with you, is it, Simi?
Do not talk to me about easy, you thief.
Lady, her pussy, her pride. Don't sleep on this lady, her pussy, her pride. should have a massive gaper, bitch!
Fucking homo, you're dead! Dad! He said I had a massive! Jimmy called me a bitch!
Get off my face, you lucky homo! LOL, you suck Batman's dick!
Oh my god, seriously? My brother is such a homo. Thank you, coach.
You're a real pro, Mrs. DeSanta. A real pro. Well, you're a great student. Now just loosen up those hips.
Okay, like this?
Yeah, loosen them up. There you go. And follow through. Perfect.
Hey, Simeon, I got the ride, man. I'm coming back.
Yeah, if you actually bring the repossession to me this time, I can have it back out on the street before the day is done.
Don't be a little son.
That's a 9mm semi-automatic pushed against your skull.
Emperor's not dying.
Well, look around. Just keep driving where you're going.
Hey, come on, man. This was a repo job. Guy was behind on the fucking note.
Unlikely, considering my son just got the car. And looking at the way you're going about this, my guess, you're working a credit fraud.
Credit fraud? Be serious, dude. I just worked the fucking repo.
I appreciate a kid who follows orders without taking responsibility. Yeah, maybe one day we'll have a beer, and I'll explain how the world really works. Who gives you the slip?
A car dealer, dawg, by the name of Simeon Yateri.
So this businessman, he look legit to you?
Look, man, it's just between him and your fucking son.
Don't worry. Me and Mr. Yaterian, we'll work this out.
Hey, man, it's Jess up here.
Okay, stop the car. Pull up.
That the place?
Yeah, this the place, man.
Whoa. Drive into it. Right through the fucking window. And fast. Or I'll put two rounds in the back of your skull and do it myself.
Man, you can't be for real.
I look like a fucking joke to you.
Man. Fuck my life, man. Fuck.
Come on, kid.
Man, shit!
Franklin! What the fuck are you doing?
Mr. Simeon,
It's not exactly how it looks.
I always trump big for a job well done. Get out of here, kid.
You motherfucker! See now?
Recognize this car? Huh? Does it look like it's worth $5,000 a month to you?
You fucking racist.
I'll tell you something. This thing's gonna need some serious body work before it's worth $5,000 a month.
He agreed to financing. I have his signature.
Yeah. Did he agree to have some punk break into my fucking house?
I don't know.
That kid might be a fucking idiot. But you are a fraudulent scumbag piece of shit. Ugh. Don't make me have to come back here.
Thank you.
Let's take Amanda's car.
Hey, Jim. I'm going for a drink with...
Dad! Shit! I'm in our boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
What? The yacht's been stolen?
I was trying to sell it. I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it. They just want to take it. I'm hiding in the head.
You're insane! All right, I'm coming. For my boat! All righty, then. Change of plans. My darling boy is in trouble.
I'll do what I can to help with that, man.
Lesson number one, don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look. If I had kids, I don't think no parenting issues would arise over who had boat privileges and who don't. Shit, motherfuckers would be lucky to sit in a bathtub.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Nah, but, you know, shit, I was making a point.
Mythologizing self-deprecation. I know it well.
Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at?
Little shit's been hijacked. They're somewhere on the Western Highway.
Man, ain't you worried?
About my boat? Yeah, I am.
But you can always buy another boat.
Yeah, tell my accountant that.
Man, you can always get credit for one.
But have you come repo it? No, thank you.
All right, homie.
I ain't your homie. I'm someone you want to impress.
Really? Man, I thought you was retired. Why the fuck do I want to impress some slipper-wearing motherfucker?
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail.
So I'm gonna help you get this boat back, right?
That you are, my friend.
Her shit up like... Oh, fuck this! Son of a...
Hey, aren't they stealing this to sell it? Come on! Come on, come on, come on, come on! Ah, this is gonna kill me.
Hey,
are pirates, you know that? Fucking animals! Hey, hey! Over here! Hey, shoot this motherfucker!
Dealership.
Yeah, and it's a long story, bro. Jimmy! Ugh. Kid, watch out for the boom! Fuck! Hold on!
Dad! Help! 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 Oh, shit, I don't want to die!
Jimmy! Pull up on the right and drop in the car!
Andre, it's yours. Cabron?
Can't hold on much longer!
Hold on, Jimmy! Daddy's coming!
I'm so
I'll get over you as
this
soon as
it.
I can! Hey, this little dude ain't got no strength, man! Get up on me!
I should've...
The fuck is wrong with you, kid?
Dad!
Don't dad me, you little shit! You better hope she's still seaworthy! Too close!
Knows why you're fixating on this boat so much? Ooh, now that doesn't sound good.
Damn, that's the engine, man. We ain't chasing shit in this thing. Hold it together. Ah, my fucking boat.
Hey, it's just a thing. At least you still got a son.
Hey, it's a chop shop back there, dog. You drive us there, we can get the ride fixed.
Just a thing.
My boat.
Please stop doing that. Listen, I fucked up, okay? I'm not going to lie. That was a really bad judgment call. But shit, Dad, I nearly died. And all you give a shit about is this fucking boat.
No, it's not that. It's...
All we do is scream at each other. No wonder I can't get a job. It's all your fucking fault. Or it's not, but it's partly your fault. I just want to impress you.
By selling my boat to some gangbangers?
I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, with my boat disappearing over the horizon, that's all I can see. Franklin, do you do me a favor and give this kid a ride home after they fix this thing? I want to headbutt the road in peace.
Oh, great! Leave me with the home invader.
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad!
Enough, all right? Enough. Hey, Franklin, can you call me a cab? No problem. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. All right, thanks. Thank you. Hey, so you do much yachting? Not anymore. No, I don't. Before, I mean, man. No, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have many other people to go with, you know? I like looking at it. Looking? Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at it. Jacqueline. It'd clear my head, you know, let me dream. Jacqueline, huh?
Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Hey, this the place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Howe. He gonna look after me.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple $1,000. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
So you sure you're good?
Yeah, I got this.
Ooh, I'm gonna come up front.
Get out and walk around.
It's okay, I can just climb over.
Look, man, I'm gonna get the ride fixed, man, and drop it back off at your house along with this dude. It's all good, though, man. You go and get your head right, all right?
All right. Listen, thanks for today. I appreciate it. You stop back out to the house, we'll talk.
You see?
Sure, man. Hey, sorry we didn't get your boat, man.
Yeah.
Come on, man. Let's trick this whip, homie.
Let's do it, bro. Mama wants a spoiler.
Like I said, bro, trick it.
Still need to get you out for one of the races, Franklin. See if you drive as fast as you talk.
Good as new. Oh shit. That's where it's
Those
at.
Those are some of the hottest brakes out there right now.
I almost ain't gonna be embarrassed to borrow this thing.
Are you trying to think of, like, the sickest ride that's even conceivable? Toy Boy's going flock to my mama in this ride. This wagon gonna be sick, homie. Do it, F. This car is slower than a boat. My mom always says she wants some more, like, aggressive lines on this thing. Power equals pussy. Or maybe, like, penis, with my mom's case.
Taking you home.
It's Franklin, right?
Yeah, Franklin. Or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James?
Jimmy. Or just like, Jizzle?
Nah, man, I'll just stick with Jimmy, homie.
So, what's the deal, man?
Huh?
You and my old man? I see you at the dealership. And someone steals my whip. And Pop is all like, he's been down there to talk to you guys.
Your Pops did more than talk.
What'd he do?
Look, man, if he ain't tell you, I ain't gonna tell you. But I lost my fucking job, and I thought maybe he could help me find a new one.
Dude, my dad is retired. Like, fully. Like, his only marketable skills are watching TV and daytime drinking.
Man, look, I don't know, homie. He seems okay to me. Shit, he saved your ass.
You saved my ass.
Nah, man. Well, maybe we good together, you know? Like, maybe we can get shit done we couldn't do separate.
If it keeps him out of the house, that's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged at the moment.
Oh, you got fired, dude. Damn, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been here, homie.
Are you fucking crazy? No, I didn't get a job. I've never had a job. It feels like hard work. Life, the days just kind of disappear. Hey, you play Righteous Slaughter?
Nah, not since the first couple.
Okay. Yo, so, like, since we're both unemployed, like, we could run together, you know?
Yeah, I think about it, homie.
Or we could just, like, chop it, you know? Play darts or get our drink on. Strip clubs. Come on, dude, I get real crazy.
Yeah, I got your number, shit, I need it, man. But, hey, you know what? Man, go easy on your pops, dog, all right?
All right, church.
Exactly, man.
My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so, because my mom was kind of a skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.